And if you go online how to skate, there is a contest coming soon. A race around the green level, the best team of the race will crunchy carrots in a tip.
Crunchy carrots, now look here. That could break my beak.
Oh dear. Casey Crow was very wise. She didn't want to care for a prize. But that's not all. Ginger began his crispy cake in a pan.
A pan of grain?
Then I read the picture. I wasn't the best, but you will see. Grapefruit, apple, celery, green.
Now Hog and Crow just could not wait to venture out on to skate.
We could win this race, I think.
They set out for the roller rink. At first they were pretty excited, but still they practiced day and night. One day as they practiced late, the trio finally learned to skate.
Case cackle, cackle, cackle. Ginger giggle, giggle, giggle.
How about for some belly giggle?
Ha 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 ha.
As they moved, they bristle grind. They skated all across the line. On racing day, the three felt great. They could not wait to race and break.
The race began with quite a bang. Get ready to start, the rest of the band.
Once they began, they raced so fast. Every single team they passed.
We can see the finish line. Ah, but we can't stop.
The cheer
one as the crowd called out,
hooray!
He skated through the prize buffet.
Crow had a car.
How got a bee?
Ginger get a crunchy tower weekly.
How Crow and Gator made one mistake. They learned to skate, but not to break.